In this video, I am recording a Zoom meeting, doing a short recording, and then I'm going to edit it. And I'm going to show you how I do that. So doing the recording is just hitting this record button here, and I can record on this computer or record to the cloud. I choose to record on this computer locally, and then I'll be able to edit it. So I click record. In this video, I'm going to show you how to edit a Zoom meeting. Did I get that right? Let me say that one again. I'm going to have to cut out that bit that I just said. So let's start again. I'll do the three claps so that then I can see exactly where the video starts. In this video, I'm going to show you how to trim and edit a Zoom recording from a Zoom meeting. And I'm going to use iMovie on the MacBook to show you how to do that. It's really easy. This is not fancy editing, really, really basic. Well, now I've got a cough. I'm going to have to cut that bit out as well. So that's how to do it. Hope you found that helpful. Right, so I'm going to stop recording now. Click stop recording. The recorded file will be converted to MP4 when the meeting ends. And so when I end the meeting, you'll see that message. Or when I leave the meeting. Okay, that recording needs to be converted before viewing. And so now we will get that recording and jump straight into iMovie to cut out those bits that I need to take out. It's really, really simple. Even if you've never done video editing before. So this shows me where my video recording is going to be, just there. And it's going to be this video here because I actually did three recordings. In fact, what I'm going to do is rename that now. Zoom video recording to be edited. So let's open iMovie. I'm holding the command key down and the space bar and typing in iMovie. There are other ways of doing that, but I'm going to open the iMovie app. What I want to do is first create a new project, video editing. And now I'm going to import the media, which is the video from my Zoom meeting. And that was this one here. Remember that I edited, I changed the name to Zoom recording, but yours might still be called zoom_0.mp4. And you can see that that video goes for 1 minute. So I click on import selected and there is the movie. Now what I can do is play it here. I can hit the space bar or hit this. Exactly where the video starts. So that I can see that that is the movie. But in fact, what I want to do is I can drag and drop it down into here. Now these blue lines here all indicate the sound. So that's going to be a good indication for us because we know where the sound stops. I'll click over here and I hit the space bar. And so what I said is, so let's start again. So let me just play it once again to the part that I want. So let's start again.
I'll do the three claps so that then I can see exactly where the video starts.
So what I've just done is I have marked out that this is all the bit that I want to cut out. So there's a few ways of doing that. One way is to go over to modify and go split clip. And what that will do, see that break there? That just tells me I can just highlight this, just click on that and hit delete. All right. And then it's gone. And now I have cut out that first part of the video. I've got to cut out this cough part as well, remember? Now another way of doing that, let me just undo that using Command Z. And I'll do the Command Z again to undo that split part. Now another way of doing that is to drag it from here. So I go over to here, see how that's there? And just drag that along. So I'm holding the, I'm clicking down and then dragging this, and you can see how many seconds are left in my video once I get to that part. Okay, now the problem with that is that I'm not sure if I've started in exactly the right spot.
this video, I'm going to show you how to trim and...
So I'm going to stop that there. I'm happy with that so far, but now we've got to get to that part where I did the cough. So let me go over to there. We need to cut out that part as well.
This is not fancy editing, really, really basic. Well, now I've got a cough. I'm going to have to cut that bit out as well.
Right. So I can see that the cough began about there. Let me just play that part again.
Really, really basic.
Yeah, exactly there. So what I can do, I can drag it from the side back here. Problem is that's going to cut out all the good stuff at the end as well. Or else I can just simply mark it here. And then I can split the clip. There's actually a shortcut, which is Command B. I love that one. So I do Command B. And you can see that that clip has been split. And then I'll record that easy. Cough again.
This is not fancy editing, really, really basic.
Oh, in fact, I've actually cut it out at the wrong spot. So I do Command Z again, and I start the cough just here. Command B. This is a very interesting thing. You get to watch my coughing. So, okay, so we want to cut this part out.
Well, now I've got a cough. I'm going to have to cut that.
I'm talking over the top here. I'm going to cut that out. Stop right there. So I hit the space bar to stop that. Command B. And now I want to highlight that part and hit delete. And now I have got the whole video. Let's just watch, play the end.
So that's how to do it. Hope you found that helpful. Right, so I'm going to stop recording now. Click stop recording.
Right, so now what I need to do is...
Hope you found that helpful.
Is just stop that right there, about there, and do Command B. And then I'll highlight this bit and delete it. And now I've got the full recording that I want, which only goes for 22 seconds. And so from there, there are a whole lot of other things I could add in, but I'm making this super basic. I could add in some titles here so that I could have some writing go over the top. I might put in a lower third title here. Nice one like this. And that stops. And then I'll change this part here. Double click there. How to edit. Okay, we could change the fonts and all of this. I'm not going to do any of that. But so now the last thing I want to do, I could put in some background music here. I'm not going to go into all of this. The last thing I want to do is just to export that, send off that whole clip in a format that I can, for example, upload to YouTube. So I'm going to go to File here, Share, and then go File. So I'll keep with these settings here. Fast compression, we hit next. And I'm going to save it in here, Zoom video editing in iMovie, and hit save. And I'll see that that is going to export that movie. Once that full circle is done, then we're ready. That will take a lot longer on a bigger movie. But this one only goes for 22 seconds. And that's it. I can now quit out of iMovie. I don't need to hit save. It automatically saves as you are typing. And now I'll have my movie ready to watch, upload to YouTube, or send to somebody else if that's what I want to do. Product looks like at the moment. So I'll double click here. And that will play in my default movie player, which is QuickTime player. So I click the play sign here.
In this video, I'm going to show you how to trim and edit a Zoom recording from a Zoom meeting. And I'm going to use iMovie on the MacBook to show you how to do that. It's really easy. This is not fancy editing, really, really basic. So that's how to do it. Hope you found that helpful.
So there you are. That's the recording, editing, quick editing, and exporting of a movie ready, of a Zoom recording ready for you to upload to YouTube or to use somewhere else.